Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selalu di komento. Insyaallah taibin. Arah berjal, arah berbenat. Wajur bersalamah. So back to what I was saying. So for today's vlog, we're going to send this car to a service center and we're going to try to call an Arabic tow truck driver, Arabic speaking tow truck driver, and we are trying to communicate with him in an Arabic language. So let's go, guys.
Hello, assalamualaikum Abu Walid. Hello, Abu Walid. Ada Banban Filbas Makan ada gasolin ada station Banban LNTP, what's up? Malum ada tarik Malik Khalid Tayara. Aywa, ada bensin station Banban. Aywa, ana iji intadar haga bensin station, sayara hina. Ada malum mustas pasultan. Ada sida tarik haga Khalid, tarik Khalid haga tayara. Aywa, sida, bas mungkin talata kilo, ada pi bensin station, ana iji. Ana hina. Adiga? Which Adiga, Salman? Ya, Abu Walid. Ada malum kado ada Bin Laden. La pati sin Bin Laden ada tani na al-Yamin.
Salman Park.
Okay, mas malum banban. Okay, inta IG, ha? Asyo pa kalakir? La! Ada malu muskas pasultan. Sida.
Ini ada
airport, malu tayara. Airport, karikan tayara. Sida. Mungkin talatang hilo, ada pi bensin. Anahin na bensin. Ala, siyo pa kalakir. Wala, di kalam ka, Abu Walid. Maasalama. Syukran.
So, I'm waiting for a tow truck driver to arrive here in my location. So, narinig nyo kanina. So, sobrang hirap makipag-usap, lalo na kapag hindi ka fluent or hindi ka marunong ng basic language nila. So, it's very difficult. So, nagbubuhol-buhol yung salita mo and napakahirap na maintindihan at napakahirap sabihin yung gusto mong sabihin. So, that is why payo sa mga expat, that is why na napakahalaga din na matutunan talaga yung language nila. So, yun, hinihintay ko pa rin siya dumating and mamaya makikipag-usap tayo, trying hard na makipag-usap sa kanilang lingwahe. Tingnan natin mamaya.
One eternity later.
So, ito, tumatawag na siya. Hello? Abu Walid. Abu Walid is here. Abu Walid is here. Yes, he's here. So, this is the tow truck driver. Ayan.
Tarik
card, same.
Abu Ibrahim
Mato Sayara. Malin
mo, no?
Yeah,
Sir Pat, ikaw ang sumama sa ano? Ikaw ang sumama sa kanya.
Nani.
Bakit? Malo marabita. Ikaw sen. Ikaw sasama kay Kuya. Ayaw? Bren, ikaw sasama kay Kuya doon sa ano?
Hindi siguro.
Hindi siguro? Ana, Hena, Sayara, Hada Abu Walid, Ada Ro, Hagtarik, Hagkal Cards, Renault Service Center. Abu Walid, Erhbo! Sa Balker! Hala wala! Ito, ano katanay eh, Abu Gahat! Pra, kagbaitag dyanong! Abu Walid! Abu Walid, wallahi, sadiki! Ada Abu Walid, Malum Tagalog! Malum, Kalamag Tagalog! Kalamag Tagalog, Abu Walid! Masyaallah, tabarakallah! See? Wallahi, let's enjoy the ride. And we're going to talk to Abu Walid in Arabic language. So we're trying to speak fluently in their language. So as you can see, we are heading to I think it's 62 kilometers from our location, the service center. So we're gonna show you the tarik. Tarik means road. So this is tarik. And car in Arabic it's sayara. Sayara car, tarik, it's road. Wow, nag-lecture pa ako dito. Abu Walid, marhaba. Marhaban milyon! Marhabaw! When ba ito Abu Walid? Ada fil Riyadh, bas? Ha? Sultana? Bas mafi yag Bara Riyadh, Janub, Gasim? Mafi? Bas Riyadh, bas? Alhamdulillah. Kama amraki Abu Walid? Arbain? Masyaallah, tabarakallah. Masyaallah. Siya terbatal! Siya terbatal dari hara wala shay! Marhabaw! Syukran. So we're now heading to Malik Fahad, Tarik Malik Fahad. So this is Mustashfa Sultan, Amir Sultan bin Abdulaziz rahimahu Allah. This is the Mustashfa. Mashallah, good Mustashfa. So we're going now to the main road. It's Tarik Malik Fahad. So from here we're going to exit in Adamam Road, Eastern Ring Road, and after that one we're going to exit for Tarik Al Kards. So it means a road going to Al Kards, We're going there. That is where the service center of most of the vehicle, like Toyota, Hyundai, BMW, Lexus, Renault, and everything is there. So let's see. So, when I say Assalamu alaikum Abu Walid, it means peace be with you. And mostly they will answer Malaikum wa salam, rahmatullah wa barakat. Aywa. Sa Abu Walid, inshallah. And so I'm going to ask what's the name. I know the name of Abu Walid, but if I'm going to ask the name in Arabic, is this Mek? Is this Mek Abu Walid? Abu Walid, see? So when you are trying to ask someone what is his or her name, so is Mek or is Mac? I don't know if I'm right or so comment lang kayo kung mali yung aking Arabic. So hanggang sa ngayon, I've been here for almost 6 years in the kingdom, and napakahirap ng Arabic language, so it's very difficult to speak Arabic language. Sa Abu Walid, hada Filipini katir hena, mungkin Asya Rasana, mapikalam fil Arabia, Arabic, ha? So, because it's very difficult. It's difficult in Arabic, Abu Walid. What is hard in Arabic? Mapikalam eh. Mapimalum, Arabic? So, yun nga. If I'm going to ask how old are you, we can say kam omrek. So how old are you? So are you married? In the Pisawad, in the Pisaudia. So how many kids do you have? Like when you were going to ask how many kids you have, it's like kam basura. So basura in the Philippines, it's you know, it's garbage. But here, basura is a number of your sons or daughter, if I'm not mistaken. So, awalad, it means it's a son, or rajal means a boy, and bint means a daughter in English, and or binti, sa yeah, like that. So, father in Arabic is baba, and mother is ummi, and what else? Grandmother in Arabic is jida sa grandmother. Ada mama hag baby, mama hag baba hag baby, ada jida. Same ada jida in one of the place here in Saudi Arabia, beautiful city of Jeddah. So I learned that one from my classmate in high school in Divine Word College. So shout out sa iyo, Lou Rainier Vercasio, salamat. At natutunan ko yung meaning pala ng Jeddah is grandmother. Thank you very much. So if you gonna say grandfather, what is grandfather Abu Walid? Ada sawatshag jida. Is Arabic. Ada sawatshag Jed. Ada Jed is a grandfather, and jeda is hurma. Jed is rajal. Sa mashallah, syukran Abu Walid. And uncle is amma. Uncle is amma. And what else? Auntie, it means kala. So ayun, nagli-lecture tayo ng Arabic while going to somewhere else. What else? Yun lang naman ang dito ang alam kong Arabic, shway lang. So most of it are greetings, like sabah al-khair, it means good morning. Sabah al-nur, it means sabah al-nur, it means it's a reply for a good morning. Masa al-khair, it means good afternoon. Masa al-nur, it's a reply of good afternoon. And what else? At Abu Walid, what else? Arabic. At sabi ko na kanina, car. Wala na akong maiisip na Arabic. Ayun. Ano pa ba? Mag-iisip pa ako. Maya-maya. Mostly greetings. So, if you are working in a hospital, so, lalo na sa mga kababayan natin dito na nurses and the other medical related medical professions, so it's a must na at least marunong kayo mag speak ng Arabic, because communication is like one of the tools in taking care of your patients. So nakakaano din yan sa patient satisfaction, na kung naiintindihan mo yung sinasabi nila is mapuprovide mo yung kailangan nila. So pag hindi naman kayo nagkakaintindihan, so you know, it would lead to unsatisfied patients or relatives. So sa next video natin sana makapagturo tayo ng tamang Arabic. So I'm trying to teach kung ano yung alam ko. So yun lang. Kung gusto niyo mag wala din akong maiisip na maituro. So, nangyayari na lang yan. So, sa mga kulay, yun. Diba? Kulay. Kulay black is aswad. Aswad. This one, abuwalid. This one, amar. Amar. This, the blue one is azrak. Azrak, the blue one. So, the yellow one is this one, abuwalid. Aspar, Akmar, Asrak, Aswad, ada when ada abiyat, ada white. So, see Arabic, masyaallah, damai ada madrasa. Ada madrasa is school. I don't know what's teacher in Arabic, ada syugulak madrasa wali. Is Arabic syugulak mustashfa. Ay, syugul hag madrasa. Kada teacher is Arabic. Ha? Mudarris. Mudarris is teacher. Ayan o. Ito, almaray. Almaray, it means greener pasture. So, almaray, shout out almaray, ha? So, yan yung mga milk products, bread, something like that. So, ang meaning ng almaray sa English is greener pasture, something like that. It's like a field full of green. So that's the meaning of almaray. So we are talking about madrasa. So here in Tariq, what you call this, Tariq Tahad, we have here a university. It's madrasa, and the one according to doctor, according to Abu Walid, the one teaching in madrasa is mudarris. Mudarris. Fa, syukran ya Abu Walid. Ayun, ano pa bang mga natututo na colors, greetings. So, yun nga sa mga pasyente nyo. So, most especially if you are working in operating room or in a surgical unit. So, most of your patients status post operation, it's a must, or not a must. So it's good if you wanna say alhamdulillah asalama. Alhamdulillah asalama, it means get well soon, and machu pinchar, what else, tahur, inshallah. It's a word that it's most of Arabs or most of expatriates are saying it. Inshallah, it means in God's will. So, ayun, ano pa ba? Ang hirap magturo kapag kung ano lang yung pumapasok sa isip natin na Arabic language. So, sa mga susunod nating videos, for example, pagpupunta kami ng grocery, makapagturo kami ng mga ano yung Arabic ng mga iba't ibang prutas, the way how you communicate with the cashier, the way how you communicate sa restaurant, sa service crew, para at least alam natin na dito alam natin paano makapag-communicate sa kanila. So we have an easy way Ayun. So, ayun. Actually, approximately, ang biyahe namin is 30 minutes, 39 minutes to be exact in order to reach our destination. So, marami pa tayong pag-uusapan at medyo humaba na yung vlog. So, ayun ulit. Kasama ko si Abu Walid. And salamat at nakapagturo din siya ng Arabic. So, dito sa Saudi Arabia, so, let's obey all the traffic regulations. So, kasi it's for everybody's safety. Traffic, obeying traffic regulation is not avoiding the fines, but it's for everybody's safety. We are approaching the city proper, and exactly at King Abdallah Financial District, we're approaching that location. And this is, as you can see, there are some constructions here side of the road. It's a project, one of the best project in Riyadh. It's called Green Riyadh. So, Mabruk, mashallah, tabarakallah. Mabruk, Green Riyadh. They're planning to plant trees all over the Riyadh. So, good luck sa project, and that is the best project, I think. It would help our environment. I'm going to exit here. And then after maybe 5 kilometers, we're going to exit in Tariq Al-Qards, means Al-Qards Road. So, as you can see, this is a beautiful view. We have a beautiful view here. In the back, as you can see in the background, the King Abdallah Financial District. It's a city within the city. Okay, so, ayun, maagang ngayon, medyo, actually, wala naman traffic talaga dito. Hira mag traffic. So if you have experienced traffic here, it's either with accidents or with road works. So but usually or it's a rush hour, but the traffic here is tolerable. So approaching Tariq Al-Qards, dapat una kayo, susundan kayo namin, mauna kayo sa amin kasi wala akong navigation. Sige, para sundan namin kayo. Okay, sige, bye-bye. So this is Brent. Shout out kay Brent, salamat Brent sa pagsama sa amin at sa kay Sir Pat. Doon ay kayong mga kaibigan. So since kaibigan, kapatid, napag-uusapan natin, binabati ko nga pala si kapatid Reynante Saiko ng Semirara. Mahal na mahal kita, kapatid. So ngayon, medyo malapit na kami sa location namin. Kasama ko pa rin si Abu Walid. Abu Walid, kay Malhal! Anakbao! Barek! Slonek! Alahayik! Nashibanek! Tayyip! Alhamdulillah Bakir! That is the greeting sometimes when you hear them, you know, especially here in Riyadh. Yeah, oh, see, he's talking Tagalog, speaking in Tagalog. Whoa, kamusta daw kayo? So, yun nga, sabi ko nga, if you are, you know, if you are working here in Riyadh, and may mapapansin mo sa kanila, you're going to, you know where, you know that this Saudis living in Riyadh, if they are like Ibarek, Slonek, Alahayik, Kebalulum, Kebalakbar, sa Abulet, like if you are Saudi in Riyadh, like Ibarek, Slonek, Alahayik, Kebalhal, Ibarek, Isal Taibin. But if you are Major, Wasalama. But if you are like in Gasim, it's like Waraw. Majur wa salama arhabi al haqiqa. Aywa. And so we are now searching where is the location of the Renault for a while. Darbat hindi eh, alanganin eh. Sige, pero hinahanap na namin. Sige lang. Medyo aalalahanin ko kung saan location. Ah, sige sige. Basta ako. Ah, sige lang, sige lang. Ah, sige sige lang. Eh, alin ko muna yung sakat ko sa buwalin. Bye-bye. Hala, 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 Belial. Means hello guys. Hala Bel hala Bel Musa. No, it means say hello, beautiful girl. And Sida. And Yamin, Yamin. Sida means straight, go straight. And Sida baba, Sida. And then Yamin. And Akir Shay, Yamin. Akir Shay means sa dulo. At the end, Akir Shay and Yamin is right, right. So Yasar is left. Destination will be on the right. It means Yamin. Aywa! Mashallah! So we are here now. We are here. Sida baba. We are here in Renault. Sida ba sa ada ada nafar? Aywa! We nafar. Ada brand. Aywa! Here is the Renault Advantage. Renault Service Center. Okay, see you. Going here. Okay, so Reno.
Say bye, Jack. Iskarga. Iskarga, bateria.
That is for today. Maasalama. Asyo pa kalakir. Sobrang hirap talaga mag-Arabic. It's very difficult to speak Arabic. Is ah, sorry. Especially